Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. I'm sure you've all been following the recent release of iOS 16.4. This update brings a lot of new features, but it also has an annoying place on Instagram. I don't know if you have met this problem. There is no sound when you're watching the Instagram reel, even if you try to volume up to its maximum. In addition, when you check out someone else's story, it's no sound at all. Don't worry, it's common in iOS 16.4. In today's video, I will show you how to resolve this dilemma on Instagram. Method 1. Check silent mode and turn off it. First of all, we need to do a basic operation, which many people ignore. Check silent mode and turn off it. If you have enabled silent mode on your iPhone, you won't hear a word in Instagram stories. So find the mute switch on the left side and press it. If the orange line is no longer visible, it means your iPhone is not in silent mode. The check isn't over yet. Open Instagram and look for an Instagram reel that has this button. Tap on it. You will find your voice back. Method 2, update or reinstall Instagram. Instagram story sound might not work on an old app build. So just open the App Store and search for Instagram. See if an updated icon appears behind Instagram. If it doesn't appear, then open Settings, General, and click iPhone Storage. Find Instagram. Here you can select the button above to offload app. You can also try deleting the app and see if it works. Then install it again. It will free up the storage used by Instagram. Okay. Now you can go to Instagram to check if there is sound. Method 3. Use iOS Repair Tool Reboot, no data loss. If the problem persists, you can try to use an iOS Repair Tool. Reboot is a good choice. It can repair more than 150 iOS issues without data loss. So, if you ever run into any system problems, give Reboot a try. I've put the download link below. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC. Then click the green start button. I recommend you choose the standard repair to proceed. This is very safe for your data. Then you need to download the firmware. Just confirm. Next, click the start standard repair button. This process will take about 10 minutes. Be patient and relax. It will be done soon. Then it is done. Let's check out it. All my data is still there. The sound on Instagram stories is back. It is very easy. Go give it a try. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.